One more time, high speed, precision parking.
Yes.
There we go, in with a swing and straight into the gap. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the high speed precision parking. So Chris and James, we put the mini together. We'll get that out of the arena, clear the exit out of the arena, ready for a fire stunt that will be taking place shortly in the centre of the arena. But before that, Callum Law coming out with a Honda Pilot buggy. See him here in the centre of the arena, strapping himself into this machine. He's about to get this machine airborne. He's going to go off the two ramps, the total due to the crash at the start of the show. We've got a lot of stopping distance here this evening, so hopefully he's not going to end up in the road here this evening. The great machine to drive this one, top speed of 70 miles an hour. All the controls on the steering, throttle and the brake. There we go, Callum just lining up the ramps now. He's soon to be getting this machine airborne. Got quite a wide arena here this evening. But not a massive run up for the machine here this evening. Callum's going to take a rolling start on this one. Rip this machine up and comes around that top end. We need to keep the throttle on all the way through this jump. Let's off the power. That machine will nosedive. Here comes Callum, powering across the arena. Nice jump there. Can he stop that machine in time? Coming in and going into the long grass. Stopping just in time. We're going to make this a little bit more interesting now. We're going to bring out a fire basket. We're going to put that out in front. Maybe Stuart and Sophie put the fire basket out in front of the ramp. Callum, maximum speed this time. We're going to set that basket on fire. Callum must flip that basket. We've got to ensure got enough speed to fit that basket. No doubt this machine would go into a barrel roll. I've seen that happen before. I've seen the pilot end in a pile at the far end of the arena. We don't want that to happen here this evening. We want Callum to get high and clear. So we're ready with the light switching. Here comes Callum Law across the arena. Gonna have to take another run at this, just struggling there with the lighting stick. We're gonna take another run. Okay, there goes the lighting stick. Looks like we're ready. Here comes Callum Law. Can he get enough speed? Look at the flames on that fire basket. He's going to go straight through the centre. Is that fast enough? A beautiful leap. I think he actually flipped the basket or possibly had a misfire in mid-flight there. Not sure exactly what happened there, but let's get this guy back into the centre of the arena and you can let him hear your appreciation. Ladies and gentlemen, Callum Law and the Honda Pilot Buggy fire jump. Coming into the arena now, we have Rich Jover. He's bringing a scrap car in. The scrap car is going to be involved in the next stunt. It's called the Firebrand. Scott Finnison is going to be attached to the back of this old scrap car by a drag rope and dragged right through this blazing pit of fire right here in the centre of the arena. You'll see we've got two long lines ashore. We're going to set them on fire and drag Scott Phillipson right through the centre. The whole centre of the arena will become a blaze. Massive, massive pit of fire. Scott Phillipson here does have a leather pad on his back. It's only about 5mm in thickness, but it just protects against bottle tops, stones and any sharp objects. So, as you can see, Scott Phillipson there being attached to the back of the car. And Stuart Thomas going to soon be applying copious amounts of high octane fuel. As you can see, Stuart there in the centre of the arena, not holding back with the fuel. All Scott can do is hold on for this one. Tiny in the hands of the driver, Richie Over. He has a Nomex Banner Farmer on as well. He will feel the heat as well from this one. We have Callum Law at the far end of the arena. He's there with the fire extinguisher because the car sometimes picks up burning debris. I guarantee Scott Phillipson will pick up lots of burning debris. So Callum will be chasing the car and Scott Phillipson down the arena. Okay, thumbs up all round. Down with the visor from Scott Phillipson. And here we go, the fire drag. Look at that massive inferno in the centre of the arena. Richie's got to get him right on through and out the other side. Powering on through. Look at this guy go. Right through the centre, taking most of that debris with him. Look at him rolling out at the far end. Completely covered in burning debris. See him smouldering away at the far end of the arena. He's nearly taken all of that fire drag with him. Off with the balaclava and off with the crash helmet. He's okay, ladies and gentlemen. Scott Phillipson and the fire drag. Time now for some FMX Restyle Motocross. Just going to try and smoulder this burning debris in the centre of the arena. And then Ben Robinson is going to get some big air time on this huge ramp at the far end of the arena. When we arrived on site today, the first thing that we did was set the FMX ramp up in the direction of the wind. We have to ensure there's no crosswind for an FMX rider.